I'm Nancy.
Nancy, it's nice to meet you. You look extremely awesome right now. What are you all dressed up to go to?
Oh, I'm going to dive with this big stud. Whoa!
She said dive, not die.
She called you a big stud.
I told him I was going to find the biggest, best-looking one to jump with.
Well, you know, here at Skydive Mesquite, not only are we the best instructors in the country, but we also are the best-looking instructors in the country.
So, have you ever done this before?
No.
Oh, geez. First time?
Yep.
All right. Well, anything you'd like to talk about? Any lifetime achievements? Or I'm just joking.
Is it your birthday? Why are we doing this today?
Peer pressure.
Peer pressure.
Who made you do it?
Well, this is a manager's meeting for Mid-State Consultants.
Ah, cool.
I like where your guys' heads are at. Man, I would go to meetings all the time if they were like this.
Well, this is our first fun day, so.
Well, fantastic. I think it's going to be a lot of fun. And you're on the first load?
Yes.
High five for that? Yeah. Way to set the pace there.
Well, I kind of want to get it over with so I don't have to sit and worry about it.
Then you just get to sit around with a silly grin on your face the rest of the day.
Yes.
The rest of the week.
Yes.
Right on. Well, fantastic. Well, we're going to take an airplane, go up to 13,000 feet, jump out, reach 120 miles an hour, and land nice and softly right outside this building here.
Okay, I'm ready.
All right. Sounds good?
Okay.
Fantastic. Woohoo!
Smoking lightning, heavy metal thunder, racing with the wind, and the feeling that I'm under. Yeah, I gotta go make it happen. Take the world in a loving embrace. Fire all of your guns at once and explode into space. Climb so high, I never wanna die.
awesome.
It was.
What did you think about it?
It was great.
A little scary going out the door.
You look pretty relaxed to me. Yeah, give him a hug. You just saved your life.
Woo! Now take a bow for the camera. Now step forward with Katie and tell her about your first skydive.
I didn't even swear.
Nice
I didn't
work.
Need my diapers.
Oh man, it you should fun. See your great. Grin on your face right now.
It you know what great. We call that feeling?
What?
An airgasm.
Okay.
So you would do it again?
Yeah, I would.
Nice job. Would. Woohoo! Thanks. Good work up there. Make my job fun.